And as this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe from the top. Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now.
Utilizing a little Penchak slap.
To finish it off. Got it scouted. Uh-oh, she's in trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this.
And now latching on.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
Two more fades. She just won't fade. She keeps fighting.
This is not gonna end well.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. And she misses the mark.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Athleticism sent to the outside. Oh no, get out of the way. That's a long.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Turning the tables.
And that one misses the mark.
Incoming. Drive-by. Shoulders down.
One, two.
Digging deep. Kick out.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.